I don't think I saw him as Karthik. I don't even think he saw me as Kiara whenever we were working. It was always Satukatha. Sir would call us Satukatha on set. Outside our vanities, it was written Satukatha. So, as we would get on set, we were already, like, we had taken on that character. And that's what it was. I don't, you know, there was never feeling of what has happened in the past or how, even our reactions to each other. I would never know what he's going to do. I don't think he would ever know how I would react in these scenes. And that's why I feel we've grown as actors. Kabhi-kabhi aap kaam karte hai kisi ke saath aur aapko pata hai ki haan, ye shayad aise karenge ya phir unka reaction aise aayega. But this film mein mujhe nahi laga ki dono ki taraf se we ever had, you know, a reaction that we would already know ki haan, ye hone wala hai. Kabhi nahi pata tha ki kya hone wala hai. We would just let it flow. And that's why it's just been such a magical experience, truly.
And it's looking magical. Before I wrap up, Karthik brother, you're being surrounded पूरी industry जो बहुत बढ़िया कर रही है और सब लोग शादियाँ भी कर रहे हैं. आपकी life में आप खुद अपने Instagram पर जब बात करते रहते हो पूरी दुनिया people love you, all the girls here also love you. Brother, are you unlucky in love? I'll ask you a simple question. What's the scene? Are we seeing Karthik moving into that zone also like this?
मचा
हुए.
सारा. I love you Karthik.
आधे
का. आजा.
He's blushing, huh?
Thank you.
His cheeks
are jumping. Thank you.
I love you, Kiara.
I wish you
all
the
best. Yeah, yeah. Yeah.
प्यार कितना भी मिले हमेशा कम ही लगता है. So I think वो वाली फीलिंग.
So आप lucky और unlucky दोनों हैं.
हाँ, तो नहीं, हाँ मतलब.